Okay, good. So you already mentioned up the most important things. I will just make some comprehensions. So autocrine. How does the autocrine works? Autocrine works that we the cell is producing the hormone, and then the same hormone to this is acting on the same cell. So the cell is producing the hormone and its hormone is acting on itself. Yes, so this is critical thing. It's like a circle. Yes, so it's activating the receptors on the cell that is releasing this hormone. Okay, paracrine. So paracrine is that the hormone is acting on some other cell that is generally nearby, and that we are not using bloodstream in order to get the hormone to other cell. Usually it's in the tissue, and those hormones are released into the interstitial fluid. So there is no need for bloodstream. Yes, so, and generally it works on short distances. Endocrine. Endocrine is releasing the hormones into the bloodstream, so it can travel long, long way, generally to every cell in the body, and get into some effector cell. So it's produced by some cell somewhere in the body, gets to the bloodstream, and then from the bloodstream it can activate the receptors on another cell. Okay, neuron. Neuroendocrine. Neuroendocrine is generally nearly the same as endocrine, but the cell that is releasing hormones to the bloodstream is neuron. Simple like that.